to figure out how competent you are. Because competency is a factor in your business. It's a service. So if you're a plumber and you're a terrible plumber, then you've got a terrible business, plumbing business, right? Same thing with a roofer. If you can't install a roof, all your roofs are gonna leak, you're gonna have a terrible business. So how do you gauge whether you are competent as a home inspector? Well, we have an online exam that tests your knowledge. It's a free online exam. You don't have to be a member of InterNACHI to take it. It's literally free and open. I think we ask for your first name and last name. That's it, email, because we're gonna send, the system will send your grade to you. So take the home inspector exam. Even if you've been a home inspector for many years, maybe there's something you don't know that is a weakness. You have to identify it, turn it into a strength, so that you've got your competency down pat, 100%. So you go to NACHI.org, any main page of our website, and you go up to Inspector Education, and you click that tab, and you scroll down to the free home inspector exam. And it looks a little something like that, okay?